There, namaste. This is Dr. Karishma Ahuja. This video, I want to talk to you about handling situations that come up in your life with ease, with peace. Sometimes you will not simply understand why something is happening. It's going to be very difficult for you to digest what is happening. It's going to be difficult for you to accept what is happening. What do we do at such times? How do we handle the situation? Do we push for more? Do we want to try to change the situation more and more? Or do we just sit back and wait and see what happens? What is the state of mind that we should try and keep in such tough situations? Well, this is something that I would like to tell you. Even when you don't understand what is happening, please remember to trust that there is a wisdom, there is a power within you that knows exactly why something has come up. So instead of wanting to try to understand why it is happening, just focus on acknowledging what is happening and then try and trust that power within by saying, I don't understand what is happening, God. I don't understand why this is happening to me, universe, but I trust you. I trust your wisdom. I trust the power within me to take me through it. Please guide me. And then surrender to that wisdom in this manner. Amazing things will begin to happen in your life. You will get the strength you need. You will also get the clarity you need. In situations which are challenging, our mind needs to be clear. And there is no better way of clearing all the clutter in your mind than surrendering. Surrender and say, I don't understand this, God, but please, please take me through it. I know you know what is good for me. I'm willing to surrender to your power. Please take me through this. Give me the strength. And say this daily, God, I trust your plans. I trust your ways. I trust your methods. I trust your timing. If you enjoyed this video, please like it and share it with as many people as you can. Thank you.